Hi, I'm Enrico. Team Singapore field hockey.
I'm Jimain, Team Singapore indoor hockey.
So the field hockey, you can give an aerial pass, which is an overhead pass. And also you can do a hit, sweep, and a jink pass.
For indoor hockey, it's all floor skill. The ball cannot be lifted off the ground except for shooting.
The most ultimate difference is definitely the approach of tackling, which is for the field hockey, we can do the jab tackle.
For indoor hockey, we do mostly our flat tackle. So we need to go very low and our stick need to be on the floor.
The first one, I put to my left and I jerk it up over the stick. The next one, I fake him, pretended that I want to go to my left and I spin around to go to my right. The second trick, I try to stop the ball with an aerial pass and I'll get the shot with my high reverse.
I'll be pulling the ball in between my legs and then pull it into the right to break the ankle of the defender and then take a kick into the goal.
So the third trick is from the top D. I will spin to my left and I will try to eliminate the keeper by putting it to the right side.
I'll be pulling the ball to the right, then take a flick into the goal.
So the last trick is slightly tricky for me and it's a bit difficult as I need to pull the ball from right to left and jerk it up to get the shot from my handle towards the goal. So the first three trick shots that I did, I will use it in the game. But the last one, it was just for fun, for the audience to see how cool it is.